from the box.
Let's put it over my other shirt.
Almost somewhere.
A really good-looking girl.
No, an Italian astronaut. Hi, I'm a specimen.
Look at it.
I'm a specimen.
Just picked up Nico. Had an unproductive morning and afternoon, but we're about to get a pub sub and then go hit the gym and then go herping.
We could use a pellet like him. How much is this fine turtle? Just order five.
All right, we are headed out herping. It's gonna be fantastic.
Donde está la culebra?
What does that mean? Let's go find some snakes.
No, where are the snakes at, bro?
Beautiful.
House.
So
I think I got a lot of foreskin.
Look at the action.
You didn't get out of the car fast enough.
Yeah.
Look, we found a pygmy.
Dusky pygmy rattlesnake, Cistrus miliaris barberi. He's a really nice orange. Very attractive coloration in that guy.
A good start tonight. What do you say, Nick?
It's valid. We found a snake.
When's the last time you found a pygmy? It's been a while, right?
I don't look for those.
Well, no, I meant like, was the last time you guys see one? I want to get Alex getting bit on camera.
No, I'm not getting bit.
It's so black.
Part of it is.
It's a ribbon snake.
Pretty one. Oh, it's a blue one.
Yeah, it's kind of blue striped.
What do you mean kind of?
I mean, they get bluer than this. Solid though. Dusky pygmy number two. Another excellent looking snake. More dusky and purple looking on the snake, like a darker gray. Kind of hard to see in the camera and less orange. I think the other one's a little bit more attractive, but both are very cool.
Where's the gator right there? Yes. Wait, what?
Are you sure that's
yes,
alive?
Yes, it's alive.
Here, put it in the water.
Oh, it is alive.
Oh, needs help, yeah. Oh, poor guy.
How the heck did this
probably jumped out or a fisherman.
Okay.
He might be okay.
You might be okay.
Let's go.
Good job, Nico. He's a cute little guy. Yeah. Dude, bro, yes. We just got a mud snake. Third of the year, Nico's lifer, finally. Nico cruised a fresh DOR mud snake with me back in November of 2019. This has been a long way coming, bro. They're very, like, placid, yeah. Oh, he's wrapped around Nico's finger.
Yeah, look how many deer flies.
Dude, check that out. Nature Coast mud for the win. My third mud of the year from an area I really, really wanted one from. Oh wait, fourth mud of the year? My fourth mud of the year. So yeah, there we go. The Eastern mud snake. My favorite species of snake in the world. Beautiful, beautiful specimen. Incredible, like sort of aberration in color up there. Beautiful belly, of course. All in all, 10 out of 10, amazing snake, man. Night cannot get any better unless we find more cool snakes.
Oh.
It's just running.
Wait, no, that's a water snake.
That's a water snake.
It's a banded water snake.
Oh, banded water snake.
See?
It's just a banded water snake.
It bites you.
That's a banded water snake.
Yeah, it's a banded water snake.
It's false information.
Holy cow, we just did that. Scarlet King snake. Scarlet King mud knight. Let's go.
He's doing some little defensive behavior. Oh, that's so cool looking.
Nick.
What?
A Scarlet King and a mud in one night. Both lifers, technically. How are you feeling, man?
It was a dub. Tonight's been a dub, bro.
Are you happy you chose this instead of clubbing?
Yeah.
So cool the way they slid it. It's been good. It's been a good night tonight. This is technically my best night at the Nature Coast, I'm pretty sure. Praise God, man. Night's still young. Doing some good shots, Alex.
Ooh, little needlefish. That's so cool.
Check that out. We just cruised a little Gulf hammock rat snake. Just as I thought we were winding down, this little guy showed up in my headlights. Very cute. I love these snakes. Very solid night tonight with the two pygmies, Scarlet King, mud snake, and now Gulf hammock rat. Guess we had a ribbon and a cotton too. Very, very solid. Couldn't ask for much more. And besides a scarlet, I don't know why we didn't see a scarlet snake. It's kind of weird, huh? Either way, it's fantastic.